Welcome back, y'all. It is indeed again the Flow Critic Gamer 96 back with some Last of Us Part 2. I hope y'all get up, y'all chill up, y'all elevated, stay up, stay blessed, stay safe. And yeah, shout out of course to y'all, the audience, and ITSREAL85, the GOAT, alongside Lay It Down Gaming. I highly recommend y'all go check out both their most recent and previous videos. And yeah, we in here. Yeah.
Is where we going.
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I got a better idea.
Hey, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
God damn it! These son of bitches are out!
Gotta move!
Get to the door!
Yeah, where the heck that came from?
Oh,
one at my leg was biting it like it was a whole chicken wing. Took a bullet and still kept coming. It's like Dang stinking half as Dang.
Ah!
behind them.
You need me to take over?
I got it. Just keep those infected away. Another minute!
this thing off of me! Help me with this thing!
Save my hide there.
You need me to take over?
I got it. Keep those in the way.
I did not know I had a med kit. Yeah, I'm not watching a whole sequence with him getting messed up.
This one. When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why?
Uh, uncover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What? Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that?
Jesse?
And there is no question as to how these people got in this region. As to them, Joel and Tommy, them never making contact with these very people. It's like, come on, now what a question is that? Come on.
Let's get inside.
I'm not doing that to myself.
Oh my God. Ellie?
Ellie. I'm sorry. Jesse! They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah, nah, I can't do this.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I wanna do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her.
You know that ain't happening.
Lock up the horses. Maybe lock
you
up.
Can't blame Tommy.
Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
With
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
The heck was that?
The QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots. Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Hey,
Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
So why did she not grab it? Now I know her stomach hurt, but she gotta take a dookie as hard as she hit that metal. Ain't no way.
Where are these fuckers? This was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Thank you.
pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. It has some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Jotting this down. Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out.
Like that's everything over here. What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, okay, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Okay, that it?
I don't hear anything.
I tried to do a stealth kill, but instead I pressed square. And so yeah, I gave my position up, but quickly handled them niggas.
Hey, little help?
Coming.
Hey, little help?
Coming.
Huh?
ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe. What's that?
Old to-do list. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Alrighty, y'all, of course, as always, only if genuinely so enjoyed, and only if y'all want to, do, of course, leave a like, share, subscribe, turn that notification bell on, stay up, stay blessed, stay safe, and, of course, I will indeed see y'all next video, and, yeah, alright, y'all, I'm up out of here.